Damn. Of course it had to rain now. Oh, crap. I guess I'm stuck here until this rain's over. If only my phone was charged. But of course, the battery had to die. What can I do? All alone over here? Maybe I should just... Oh shit, she's here! Why is she even here? Oh no. Oh shit, I think she saw me. Oh, no place I can hide. I'm running away. Well, if I don't want to slip, I better stay here. Oh no, she's coming over. No, I'm fine. It's just the rain, and it's a little bit cold, you know. What are you doing here, and why are you even talking to me? I mean, you're always bullying me. There's no way you will like me or talk to me like a normal person would do. Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk to me, I mean, I guess I know that you don't want to talk to me, and this is fine. Okay, I'll just stay over here and just randomly look the other way, and you can stay over there and just, you know, do your stuff. No, I'm not freezing. Well, I am. It's a little bit cold, but I'll be fine. Why are you even talking to me? If your friends see you talk to me, your friends aren't here. Well, I know. I mean, it's kind of, you know, weird that you are here. I mean, why are you even here? Detention. Oh, okay. Without your friends? Oh, no, I'm not. I didn't mean to be like too, you know, personal. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll stop talking. You don't mind me talking. Okay. I'm just stuttering because, you know, I'm scared of you. Like, if you've locked me in my locker multiple times and you're sorry. Why would you be sorry? Is this some kind of prank? I feel fucking pranked. You're really sorry. No, for real now. Where are your friends? I bet they're here. I bet they are looking at us and thinking, how dumb is this girl being? Trusting a bully. I'm not trusting you. I never said that. I mean, I'm a bit... Okay, you know what? Well, never mind. I'll stop talking and you stop talking, okay? Yeah. Freaking cold. No, don't mind me. It's, for real, it's just cold. And I have to wait until the rain is... you know, over to get home. Your hoodie. No, leave it on. It's just, you don't have to. Yeah, you see, it's still got a jacket and a tank top underneath, but okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm red because it's cold, you know? Thank you. Really? I never thought you would do something like that. Because you don't seem like the type that likes me or something. I mean, I'm not saying that you like me or that I like you or anything like that. I mean, yeah, your hoodie is nice, you know. It's a little big for me because I'm so much smaller than you and so, like, you're so tall. It's a little big but comfortable. Thank you. I hope the rain stops soon. Because after all, I need to walk home. Yeah. I would call my parents, but you know, the problem is my phone battery died, so I can't call them. Oh, yours died too. Well, that's shitty. Anyway, so I'm usually not the kind of conversation starter, so don't expect me to say anything. They could start a real heart-to-heart conversation or anything like that. I'm more an introvert, as you might know. I'm just a, you know, a subby little nerd. I mean, I'm a little nerd. Yeah, I said subby. I guess I'm a little submissive. No, I don't like being submissive. It's something I can't control. I can see that you're not a submissive person. I mean, not that I pay attention to things like that, but you really seem like a dominant person. I mean, I don't assume that you're a top or a bottom or anything or a switch or something like that because I don't think you're into girls, and I'm not into girls myself. Oh, you know I'm into girls. Well, me being a little nerdy subby lesbian doesn't work, you know. You know, hiding all this stuff. Listen, please, I know you don't like me, and I know you hate me, and I don't know why, but anyway, please don't tell anybody about this. I don't feel like coming out yet, because my parents, I mean, they are not that kind of supportive humans, and I don't want to get thrown out. I mean, I like my life at home, but like, I have to hide who I am, and I don't like doing that, but if this means I get to live with my parents, well, I guess there are only two or one more years to go, and like, then I'll be away, I hope, and I'll move to another country and find myself a girlfriend, and then never look back at my nerdy, subby little life at high school. I'm sorry. These are things you don't want to know, and I shouldn't tell you them. It's way too private, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm rambling because I'm bored, and this freaking rain keeps on going and going. And you know, I'm pretty fucked. Well, at least it's not cold anymore. Thank you again. When do you want your hoodie back? I mean, should I give it to you when the rain stops and we're going home? Or, I mean, I guess you don't want me to give it to you in school because you know, I mean, talking to the subby little nerd in school, that won't look too good on your image. I can take it home. Yes, but when will I return it? You will come to my house and get it. Okay, I mean, yes. Thank you after all. Oh, look. It looks like the rain's getting less and less. I think we can go now. Yeah. I'll be home, okay? And you can come and get your hoodie. Tomorrow? Okay, I'll wait. I'll wait for you. Thank you again, okay? Bye, see you.